to be my name, my brother, sir. Lord Jesus Christ, bless you all this morning, my brothers and sisters.
Amen.
We are happy once again to be in His presence this morning.
Amen.
Nous contents pour nous dans la présence de ce matin.
Amen.
Because He made a promise unto us that He will be among His people.
That's what we believe.
To what we got in His name. And we believe He's here this morning.
Amen.
And we come to glorify His name this morning.
Amen.
How many wants to glorify His name this morning?
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen. Merci, Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Pendant la mettez nous debout, let us stand. Pendant la chapitre numéro 160, dans le livre anglais pour la gloire de Dieu. Let us sing number 160 in the Only Believe Book for the glory of God.
Amen.
Amen. We have to hold to God's unchanging hand.
Oh, yes. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Time is here,
pass away.
Kingdom shall pass away.
That's why, thank you, Lord.
Amen. But if you're holding on to God don't change again, you will never pass away. That's the only place of safety this morning.
That's what I believe. That's what I believe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you love the Lord this morning?
Hallelujah.
That's what we really suggest in my
life.
He said you come to worship him.
Amen.
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 Do you come to worship him truly?
Amen.
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 If he has done so much for you,
that's right.
You appreciate him.
That's right.
You love him.
Hallelujah.
You glorify his name. Hallelujah. Glorify his name because his word is being glorified. Merci Seigneur Jesus. Hallelujah. Merci Seigneur.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Pendant nos campés, while we stand. And we'll some song for the glory of Dieu. Let us read Psalm 100 for the glory of God.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah, that the Lord is good.
That's right.
It is he that have made us.
Amen.
And not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gate with thanksgiving. And into his court with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting. And his truth endureth to all generations. Amen, amen, amen. Come before him with gladness and thank you for him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Amen. Bon, nous campions, nous mandons, c'est frère, nous frère, dédié, pour le service là-bas, prière. We are approaching for the Dennis to open the service by his prayer this morning. Hallelujah. Merci, Seigneur.
Seigneur Dieu,
Lord God.
Oh, nous venons dans bien au Seigneur ce matin.
Feet, Lord,
Seigneur, seulement pour nous adorer. Mais où dit dans parole nous, Seigneur? Oh Dieu, si qu'elle nous pas condamnée, demandez ça, nous besoin de pardonner, nous, Seigneur. Pour cela, l'éternel, nous finissons pour nous demander pardon, Seigneur. Pas garder nous sur nos erreurs, nous, Seigneur. Pas garder nous sur nos péchés, nous. Seigneur, vous connaissez qui sont formés, nous, Seigneur. Vous connaissez qui ça nous formés, nous, Seigneur. Pardon, il y a une bonne année, nous, Seigneur. C'est ça qu'on dit l'éternel. C'est ma grâce pour son
Dieu.
Pas les mains de la foi. L'homme qui naît de la femme, Seigneur. La vie seulement pédée, je veux l'éternel. Oh Dieu, souffrance et en grâce. Que la main tu veux l'éternel. Dans ce pèlerinage, l'éternel. Et nous dit grâce en Dieu à Dieu. Oh Dieu, papa. Où est-il le peine ça, l'éternel? Parce que le Seigneur Jésus, le deuxième Adam, finit l'éternel. Pour nous donner Jésus-Christ, Seigneur. Nous avons fait nous passer de la mort. Merci Seigneur Jésus, pour l'homme de fait à l'éternel, qui descend encore l'éternel, dans ce dernier jour, montrant que tu es le meilleur, aujourd'hui l'éternel. Éternel, notre Dieu, le chapitre de mes frères et sœurs, qui vous n'en pied là, c'est pas de l'éternel, vous venez pour une seule chose, Seigneur, pour nous adorer l'éternel, aussi Satan les malins, et les maladies dans tes corps à l'éternel, dans le campé au nom du Seigneur Dieu, pour nous adorer avec nous pour l'éternel, parce que ta l'adoration, j'ai guérison. Amen. When the trumpet of the Lord shall
amen.
Sound. Oh, yes, it comes.
Time yep. shall be no more.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound.
When the morning breaks, it's gonna fire. When the seven of us shall die.
destiny of us this morning.
Amen.
To worship him this morning.
Amen.
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 If you come to worship the Lord, then worship him.
Amen.
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 You still have a day on earth.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
That's right.
Just use that day.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. To show how you love him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
He's been so good unto us.
Oh, yes. Yes. Oh,
he didn't do anything to Mary.
Amen.
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 Oh, yeah.
Hallelujah. Let us sing for 18 in the only belief in the French book.
Amen.
Oh, mon Dieu. Comme tu es bon.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, mon Dieu. Quand tu es bon. Que nous demandons pour ici, frère, nous frère Paul, pour prier pour les prédicateurs qui vont porter la parole, pour prier pour les dîmes, et au fond de l'assemblée,
merci
à vous pour le port, to pray for the preacher, to pray for the word of God, and to remember our brothers and sisters who are not here with us in prayer, wherever they are, may the Lord be with them.
Amen.
Let us pray. Oh Lord, you surely has been good to us, Lord. Without you, Lord, where shall we go? What shall we do? When you declare, Lord, accept to eat of my body, accept to drink of my blood, you have no share in me. And they left you, Lord. And you called unto the 12. You said, what are you doing? And Peter said, Master, Rabbi, Master. This morning, our faith is written unto you. This morning, our sacrifice of praise is coming unto you. It doesn't matter what the accuser of the brethren wants to say. This morning, when you look down, what do you see? You see your children being destinated, washed by the blood. Oh Lord Jesus, you said in your word, this time we are sitting in heavenly places. Jesus, because we know, we realize, we have a promise. We have a promise. We have obtained a promise. And you have made a promise. You are more than able to fulfill all that you have promised. Whatever circumstances will come, will not prevent you. Is anything impossible for you? What is impossible for you? Everything is impossible with man, but with you, nothing is impossible. Jesus, we obtain the mercy from you. We obtain the mercy. I said unto us, all things are possible. Precious Lord, we are not looking at circumstances. We are looking at you. We are not looking at confusion. We are looking at your peace. You say, I am the Lord thy God. And you are not a God that will bring confusion. You are a God that brings peace. On that day at Pentecost, they were in one accord, in one agreement. And the Holy Ghost came down. And the prophet told us, our faith must go back to the faith of that day of Pentecost. Because that is your faith. That is your day. It's your promised day. And today, you promise to say, if your children can humble themselves, in one accord, the Holy Ghost will bear witness. Our witness is the Holy Ghost. You say, grieve not the Holy Spirit of God for which you are sealed until the day of our redemption. Mighty God, mighty Jesus, mighty Jesus, thank you. For a day of worship, thank you. For a Sunday morning, a day of resurrection, thank you. For the health you gave us, thank you. For the voice you gave us, thank you. For the instrument that I played in your name, thank you. For the sons of Zion, now Lord, it is time for your word to come forth. It is time for your word. Anoint our brother. When he comes to the pulpit, he cannot talk about himself. He cannot tell us what he thinks. Bless every brother, every sister that could make it this morning. They that I hear this morning, they are rejoicing your love. For the Lord thy God has found mercy upon them. Bless every one of them. And we ask for thanksgiving in the precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Come and go with me to my Father's house.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Yes, there will be joy.
Amen.
Amen. On the church. Because there's nothing that you do for God that God does not see.
Amen.
We're living in a terrible time. It's not that things are easy for us financially, but we do what the will of the Lord is. Even if it'll be hard. But the Lord says it, and we do it.
And
God will not fail. And He also has not changed. And we believe that this morning. He will not fail. To begin with, he said he already won every battle. He said, only believe me. And you will see my glory.
And
also, when you give your tithing, please, if you place them in an envelope, write your name on it. Because in the end of the year, we always give each person a letter, a donation letter, of the donation you've given to the church. And you can use it to fill your taxes and other things. That'll help you also. Jesus Christ bless you.
Amen.
Yes, you may be seated this
morning.
God bless you this morning. May God bless
you.
May God bless you this morning. Sometimes men, they're always looking at great thing. But the Bible tells us, sometimes, the little thing,
there's
so placing importance on. This is what placing this is what can place a hindrance between you and God.
Amen.
I was looking on the internet.
Saw
a lady giving a testimony. Said that if Christians knew that when you dedicate yourself for the service of God, how God loves, how God is ready to bless. No one.
The prophet tells
us that before the service,
we
do everything that's possible to be there half an hour.
Yes. But she said,
but that lady said, in her testimony,
she
had told her, your church
is in that time.
An hour before the service.
Yeah.
Before the service began. And God showed her
that
those who come this way, God always blesses
you.
God will bless these people. But those who are slow, you also miss your blessing. Brother, sister, you come in consecration while the
sister
is behind the
pulpit. Brother, sister, you know that heaven is more real than this earth that we're living on today. You know that the theophany that you have is more real than this earth that we're living in today. Brother, sister, I guess it's for the world.
There's no excuses for the world in this day we're living in. God has them too much.
I guess it's.
There's no excuse. But we know one thing. The unbeliever will always remain an unbeliever. There's nothing that will change them. Because they were born for this purpose. In the name of the Lord Jesus,
I
bless this morning. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I bless this morning. God does not take advice from any man. He is God.
He
says anything. He is able to fulfill what he says.
Amen.
Amen. Brother and sister.
Didn't
the Bible say,
it's
not those saying, Lord, Lord,
that
are getting his kingdom,
but
those who do his will.
Not
those who are standing
there
the gospel,
that are
going to kingdom, but those who do his will.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's true.
Thank you, Lord.
As we always tell you, the battles are a physical battle. It's a spiritual battle.
Satan
knows how to get you. He knows. He shows you, well, you know, you're really tired, aren't you? You know, it doesn't matter. You know, just sleep a little bit more, you know? There are many people who could have
set
up on time for the service to worship God. In this flesh that you live in, sometimes
there
are things that may happen. God sees it. The reason why you didn't make it on time. He does see it. You cannot lie to God. He does know all things. Glory to Jesus. The lady said, sometimes she gets up,
she
goes to service,
and then
she sleeps a little bit more, a little bit longer. When God spoke to her,
he
said, why is it?
Amen.
Yes. You're getting it. Why are you being late? To the service. The lady said, well, it's because sometimes, you know, I'm really tired. I said, well, I do see that. I see that.
But
sometimes you get up and you go back to sleep. Why do you do it? While you're going to work, you get up and go back to sleep. That's what I said.
Opportunity.
The doors are open. If God would give those people an opportunity to come back,
make the things
in order, they would run. They would jump. Like a bird, they would rush to come and give their life unto Christ.
Amen.
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 Amen. Visited both places. Both these places are real. And he said, your worst enemy you would have, you would not wish for that person to go to that place called hell. Lord Jesus doesn't want anyone to go to hell. But it is men themselves who are sending their own self to hell.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen.
Nous dit l'église la merci encore.
We want to thank the church once again.
Oh, dévotion.
For your devotion.
Ah, nous t'as des rapports que frère, notre précieux frère Kenley
gave. We heard the report that our precious brother Kenley gave.
Nous avons manqué des serviteurs.
We see that there are servants.
Amen. Qui dédiés pour servir Dieu.
Who are dedicated to serve God.
Parce que l'on paye dix mots.
Because when you pay your tithing and offering.
C'est pas parce qu'on pas grand public.
It's not because you don't have many bills. Brother and sister. Do you know? Sometimes God allows things to happen this way. To see whether you obey the word. That's what God is waiting for. Permission, everyone.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Be blessed. Brother and sister. The Christian life. It is the life to live for Christ, the life of Christ. And may his holy name be blessed. This morning, we have a baby that we want to dedicate to the Lord. May his holy name be blessed. We're happy to see each and every one of you here. Every young sister, even those we see for the first time, feel welcome
in
the house of God. As we always say, we have one creed.
Our
creed is Christ. Only one law. Our law is love. Brother, sister. Is this something we're just saying with our lips? Brother, sister, it's not something just that we just say with our lips, but it has to be something manifested. It has to be an action. Lord Jesus. This morning, this is our precious sister Milu. We're happy to see you, my sister. God has something for you.
We
believe that with all our heart.
Amen. Jesus.
Is there someone here for the first time this morning? Those who came here for the first time. Your sister, your first time being here, right? Is your first time being here? No.
No, say Aji, no.
May God bless you. We're happy to see you all.
May
God bless you.
Ah,
we have a baby to dedicate to the Lord this morning.
Amen. So,
let us stand. We'll open our Bibles. Mark. Chapter 13. See, little babies cannot be baptized. As it was in the Bible.
Amen.
That's the way we ought to do it also.
Because
Jesus Christ is our example.
La parole de Dieu,
the word of God
cannot
be changed.
La parole de Dieu,
the word of God
cannot
be falsified. But men always trying to take the word and mix it up with their own knowledge. Then they falsify the word. When they falsify the word, what does it produce? It produces death. So brothers, let's do everything we can. Let's do everything we can to serve our God in everything he says.
Amen.
Mark chapter 10.
Mark chapter 10, okay? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, my precious.
Verse
13
to 16. We read this way.
Mark chapter 10, verse 13 to 16. On lui amena les petits enfants, c'est-à-dire Jésus, afin qu'il les touchât. Mais les disciples puissaient qui les amenaient. Jésus voyant cela, fit indigné et leur dit, laissez venir à moi leurs petits enfants et ne les pas empêcher, car le royaume des dieux est pour ceux qui les ressentent.
Amen.
Amen. Alléluia. Je vous le dis en vérité, qui compte recevoir par le royaume de Dieu, comme un petit enfant, n'y entrera point. Puis, il est pris dans ses bois et les bénit en les imposant leurs mains.
Amen.
Alléluia. Alors, Jésus, que son Seigneur soit béni. Que son Seigneur soit béni. Nous disons que tu ne vas pas baptiser.
We told you that a little child cannot get baptized.
Amen. Que tu ne vas pas baptiser.
The little child cannot be baptized.
Parce que les baptêmes.
Because baptism.
Qui s'en baptême là encore?
Why is baptism possible?
Les baptêmes c'est un engagement.
It is an engagement.
Amen. De bonne conscience.
For good conscience.
Y a un petit monde.
A child.
Pas connant rien du tout.
Doesn't know anything.
C'est ça fait.
That's the reason why.
Oh, hallelujah, gloire à Jésus. Le prophète nous dit.
Mama tells us.
Y a un petit monde mourir qu'on y a.
Little baby.
Là, directement.
Go directly.
De la présence de Dieu.
In the presence of God.
C'est pas comme y a un petit monde, non?
Not as a baby now.
Lorsqu'il arrive là, c'est pas comme.
Not as a baby.
Alléluia. Mais c'est un homme.
But a man.
Qui est
18 ans. A woman.
Qui est 18 ans.
18 year old.
Alléluia.
Glory to Jesus. Why?
Il n'a pas connu les péchés.
They don't know anything about sin at all.
Mais à la ligne.
Once.
Qu'on connaît les pieds et les mains.
They know good from evil.
Mais à Dieu place.
Now God places.
Alléluia. Abla devant.
That tree.
La terre la connaissance
du
Dieu. Il place les mots capables de choisir.
You can choose now. Now you have your free will.
Tu peux choisir.
You can choose to serve God. Or to serve the world.
Lorsqu'on sert Dieu,
you're serving the world.
C'est plaire la chair.
You're pleasing the flesh.
Alléluia. Lorsqu'on sert Dieu,
you're serving God.
Ou plaire l'esprit.
You're pleasing the spirit, the soul.
Et en retour,
and in return,
tous les deux bagages ça,
both these things.
Qu'on bagage qui est destiné pour eux.
There's a destination for them.
Alléluia. Ou plaire la chair.
Please the flesh.
Amen. Destination.
Destination.
C'est l'enfer.
It's hell.
Destruction.
Destruction.
Plaire non non.
Please.
Nous la parole de Dieu.
Qui s'approche. Don't forget, this message has come only for those
who are
predestined before the foundation of the world. You are not predestined. No matter how the message is preached, it will have no effect in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Que son Seigneur soit
béni.
Dieu va aider nous pour nous baptiser.
That does not call us to do infant baptism.
Mais aider nous.
But it does call us.
Pour nous
bénir. To bless the children.
Même Jean fait.
The same way he did it.
Amen. 2015. Lorsqu'il menait ses enfants.
When they brought children unto him.
Amen. Disciples
were trying.
Pour empêcher mon Dieu de
venir. To stop the people from bringing their children.
Jésus regardait ça.
Jesus looked at it.
Il dit,
he was.
Pas content du tout.
He wasn't happy with that at all.
Royaume de Dieu.
The kingdom of God.
C'est pour qui semblait.
Or for those who can be light.
Des enfants.
Or to children. When you act this way, you're not behaving like a child. That is the kingdom of God. That is not yours. Those who will go in the kingdom of God, they are ready to obey everything that the word of God says. That is a proof that shows.
It's not
that you will go in the kingdom.
That
is a proof that shows that you are already in the kingdom. That's what it is, brother. Glory to Jesus. Pray. Why don't you pray unto God?
That
he will give you a vision of eternity. Each and every one of us.
That's what we need
for this world. When you receive that vision,
amen.
When you receive that vision, your worship will be different.
Your worship will be different.
The way you speak
will be different. Oh, hallelujah,
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
Your behavior in the home,
amen.
And your family will be different.
Yes.
Everything will become different.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Ce matin, nous
this morning, we're happy. For he is present. We believe he's here.
Amen.
We believe he's here with all our hearts. Let us stand. Let's sing that little chorus. As our precious sister will come with the child.
Amen.
She's the sister of Sister Doricia in the flesh.
Amen. She's
going to Haiti this week.
Amen.
Before she goes to Haiti, she's going to dedicate the baby to the Lord.
Alléluia.
Son bel bagage, c'est something beautiful.
Son bel bagage,
something beautiful.
Especially, les gens,
people
qui croient le message
de Dieu.
Son message de prison.
It is a despised message.
C'est comme ça Dieu toujours.
That's the way God always works.
C'est toujours agi.
God always works in simplicity.
Hallelujah, God is it.
Seigneur créateur du ciel et de la terre. Dieu l'amour.
Nous
levons notre prochaine soeur, l'éternel.
Pour
qu'on bénisse notre aïe,
l'éternel.
Par enfant, l'éternel. Maintenant, Seigneur, Marie, par là, l'éternel.
Qui
en Haïti, Seigneur.
Oh
Dieu, nous reconnaissons l'éternel, notre Dieu. Dans le monde, ça qui nous
vit là.
Seigneur Jésus, sans vous-même,
il
n'y a pas de protection.
Amen.
Sans vous-même, Seigneur,
il n'y
a pas de refuge.
Vous
n'avez pas mis ça devant
l'éternel.
Oh Dieu, vous-même qui
dites,
frappez.
Knock. And you open for me. Ask, and we shall receive. Oh Lord, ourselves, who are earthly fathers, wicked as we can be. Lord, when our children, they ask us for bread. Lord,
we
will not give them a stone. They will ask us for fish.
We
will not give them a stone. But Lord, our precious sister
came
in your presence. Oh Jesus. May you bless her. Bless her family.
May
you provide for them, Lord.
May
you protect them, Lord.
Against
all the attacks of the enemy.
May
you recognize the enemy. He is roaring like a lion, Lord, to devour everyone that he can devour. But in the name of the Lord Jesus,
we claim
victory. Victory, blessings and blessings for this family. Because we have the right to ask for that, Lord.
Because
you said in your word, every man the church binds on the earth is also bound in heaven. Every man the church looses on the earth is also loose in heaven. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we ask
you.
Now, Lord Jesus,
Creator
of heaven and earth,
oh, comme des hommes corrélés,
as men that you have called,
oh, not come la fin,
in this end time,
camper pour parole.
To stand for your word.
Seigneur Dieu.
Lord God.
Dans un seul cœur.
In one heart.
Dans un commun accord.
In one agreement.
Nous lever ces petits enfants, ces petits enfants.
Little child.
Oh, devant l'Éternel.
Before you, Lord.
Parce que nous connaissons présence
là. Because we know your presence is
there. Seigneur Jésus.
Lord Jesus.
Avant de mauvais esprits mal.
Before wicked spirits.
Avant de mauvais esprits de l'enfer.
Before the wicked spirits of hell.
Finis ta toucher enfant ça
Seigneur. Come and touch this child.
Demande dans ta grâce
ta mère.
Tiens, papa,
oh,
tiens notre roi,
que
ton Saint-Esprit,
que
ton ange, Seigneur, qui va accompagner l'Éternel, qui va grandir, Seigneur, dans la
production
de ta parole, Seigneur. C'est notre prière.
On
bénit ces petits enfants, l'Éternel,
qui va
grandir, Seigneur. Oh, si tu es tant que tu es toujours l'Éternel, qui va finir en
servant.
Nous merci, Seigneur, pour être notre prière. Nous ne pouvons pas dire. Dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus, nous te prions.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Speak, my Lord. Speak, my Lord. Alléluia, alléluia. For Lord God Almighty. Amen.
Amen.
Abonnez frère Kenny comme vous. Chantez chant ça pour nous. Alléluia.
Amen. Bon an invité de vos frères.
When Paul spoke not too long ago, he spoke of peace. But then he came. He spoke of peace. Amen. This is the time of shalom. There was a time. Jesus was on the earth. He said, I am the peace of the world. He left the world. He said, now you are the peace of the world.
Que bon Dieu richement béni.
Amen.
Le monde doit vivre là.
The world that you're living in.
C'est monde qui vit tranquille quelque
chose. It is the most quiet world.
Alléluia. Malgré tout ce qu'on entend dans le monde.
Out of everything you're hearing in the world.
Avions a explosé.
Airplanes blowing up.
You pas gain contrôle rien.
You don't have control over anything.
C'est monde qui vit
tranquille. But that is the most quiet world.
Alléluia. That's right. C'est parce que.
It is because.
But
again, it is still on the earth.
C'est parce que.
It is because.
Les pousses là encore sur terre. C'est la paix pour mon Dieu.
That's peace for the world.
Si.
If the world was smart, they were intelligent.
That's
a prayer they could have made.
It
says that prayer would be granted anyhow. Which means,
bon Dieu,
God, leave the bride on the earth. Leave her. But that prayer would not be granted.
Que bon Dieu,
God, The message, what is it? The preacher comes.
He
tells you to stay in the message. There is no other preaching besides that. Everything that a man can say here, 1 hour you spend, 2 hours or speaking of mysteries, it's just one thing the message is. Today is a great day for me. Today is the day of resurrection.
Amen.
Even if you are looking for Jesus in the tomb,
Amen.
You will not find him there.
Amen.
If you are looking for Muhammad, you find his bones there. But you won't find Jesus.
That
is why you can go to Israel. You won't see soldiers watching the tomb.
That's right. Yeah. Resurrection, Jesus.
The resurrection of Jesus.
C'est bagay yo pat vle kokoumi.
Is what they didn't want you to know about.
Hallelujah. Yo paye des Romains.
They paid some Romans.
Pour veiller comment?
To watch the body.
Je ressuscité.
The day he was risen.
Wash your front.
The rocks were cut asunder.
And you tremble.
The men they trembled.
Yo kouvre ça.
They ran and told about it.
Ah, monsieur.
They said, you know what happened?
Nego te timbe ama.
The men you told me to watch. He said he was going to be risen. He really did rise, you know. They said, whoa. I'll give you some money. Don't say such things.
Hallelujah.
Today, even I also, I know that Jesus Christ is not in the tomb. When you know that, sickness has no power. We said today, November the 8th.
8 November too.
November the 8th also.
C'est jour de naissance.
It's my birthday.
Amen. Que Dieu bénisse.
God bless you.
Et senti son grand joie.
And I feel it's such a joy.
Joie tout pour m'en parler de mon Dieu.
Also, for me to be able to speak about God.
Que Dieu richement bénisse.
God bless you. Bless you. And I will make a request. I don't know if Brother Dennis will grant me the opportunity to make that request. I wanted to ask for a special prayer from you.
That's
I don't know whether Brother Dennis will do it after the preaching or.
Okay.
Let us stand. To raise our independence flag. Our title
c'est l'héritier de Dieu.
Is the an heir of God, the heir of God.
Que bon Dieu richement bénisse nous.
Thank you, Lord. God richly bless you.
Romains 8, verset 16
à 17. 8, 16 to 17.
On nous prier avant.
Let us pray first.
Seigneur Jésus-Christ,
Lord Jesus Christ,
ou même qui s'est ôté parole,
you are the author of the word.
Un rien pas bon sans vous, Seigneur.
Nothing is good without you, Lord.
Moun pa ka comprendre parole
ça. No one can understand this word.
Sou pa révéler la
quête. If you don't reveal it to their hearts.
Parce que là-dedans, Seigneur,
because in it, Lord,
c'est une mine cachée.
It is a, there's a hidden mine.
C'est ça fait, Seigneur,
the reason why, Lord,
chaque jour,
every day,
vous voulez puiser
dans votre sang. To draw from that.
Comme ça, Seigneur.
That's the reason, this way, Lord.
Mais
your children, they come before you.
Then
you give them food.
Amen.
That is right for this time.
Because
this is what will do them good, Lord. You be with us, Lord. Because you said you will not leave us comfortless. You pray this away. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 Romans
8, verse
16
to 17.
16 and 17.
And after that, we will read Matthew. No, Jean 17,
and verse 1. John 17, verse 1.
Romains.
Romains.
L'Esprit lui-même rend témoignage à notre esprit que nous sommes enfants de Dieu.
Amen.
The Spirit itself beareth witness with our spirit that we are the children of God.
Amen.
Or, si nous sommes enfants de Dieu, nous sommes aussi héritiers. Héritiers de Dieu. Et co-héritier, si, de Christ, si toutefois nous souffrons avec lui, afin d'être glorifiés avec lui.
Amen. And if children, then heirs, heirs of God, and joint heirs with Christ, if so be that we suffer with him, that we may be also glorified together.
Amen. Jean 17.
John 17.
Premier à deux.
Verses 1 and 2.
Après avoir ainsi parlé,
Jésus leva les yeux au ciel et dit, Père, l'heure est venue. Glorifie ton fils, afin que ton fils se glorifie.
These words spake Jesus and lifted up his eyes to heaven and said, Father, the hour is come. Glorify thy son, that thy son also may glorify thee.
Amen.
Selon que tu lui as donné pouvoir sur toute chair, afin qu'il accorde la vie éternelle à tous ceux que tu lui as donné.
Amen.
As thou hast given him power over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as thou hast given him.
Amen. Que mon Dieu soit béni.
May God richly bless you.
Amen. You
may be seated.
Moi béni assemblée à jodi
hein. I bless the congregation today.
Parce que moi mon gros travail qu'a fait
bon Dieu. Because I see there is a great work being done this
Et
way.
Et ça commence à connaître dans qui le
Dieu. The bride is starting to know what time is going to be.
Fait on parle dans qui cabane qui a dormi.
That's why then I stay in the bed and sleep.
Et la petite de Dieu se met dans les oreilles de l'Éternel.
Let's go to the house of the Lord.
Say from you.
I'm so happy. I'm joy.
Amen. Pas venir dans l'église là.
You don't come to church.
Pour venir chercher joie.
To look for joy.
Pour venir avec joie.
But you come with joy.
Amen.
Pray together with the joy of the
offering.
For us to worship together.
God bless
you. If you say I'm going to come,
c'est joie, frère,
I want to get Brother Kinley's joy.
You're going
to come to get Brother Dennis's joy.
You're
going to get Brother Paul's joy. You won't find it. You won't get it.
The
joy had to be from the home.
La Bible dit comme ça.
Bible says. Right from the door, coming into his gates. You should be praising.
Que mon Dieu lui soit béni. L'héritier de Dieu.
The heir of God.
Pour l'héritier de Christ.
And joint heirs with Christ.
En anglais, pas de mot pour l'héritier.
In English, you don't have the word joint heir.
Mais
they had two words together to make that word, the French word.
Que mon Dieu lui soit béni.
God bless you.
Et mais quoi l'héritier qui sale?
Well, what is a joint heir?
L'héritier qui sale.
What is an heir? An heir,
c'est un bien aux parents.
It is a wealth, a possession that a parent has.
Avant parent mourir,
and before the parent dies,
liquide testament.
Means the will.
Liquide signé pour qui mon l'avait.
The already signed off to whom it will belong.
Si c'est pour petit là,
if it's for the child,
liquide signé.
He already signed off on it.
Ça c'est héritier.
That is an heir.
Ça veut dire propriété.
Which means this property.
Li appartient à petit là.
Belongs to that child.
Que mon Dieu soit béni.
That's why.
But
in Israel.
In Israel.
There
is another way to consider that.
Frère Branham dit non, écoutez-le.
Frère Branham said in Hear Ye Him.
Qui prêchait en 60.
That was preaching in the year 60.
Il dit pour héritier de Dieu.
For you to be an heir of God.
En Israël.
In Israel.
Comment on fait ça?
How did they do that?
Les petits enfants.
When the child is born.
Papa met tout le monde.
The father has
someone
to watch over the child. To see how the child is behaving. To see how the child is speaking. To see the behavior of that child. And then afterwards, the person watching that child says, you know, that child, he speaks like you do. He acts like you do. He sleeps even like you do. He wakes up like you do. Now, that child, that child can be placed over the inheritance of the father.
And
the father already
knows.
He has a child that will replace him. Now, joint heir. What is it to be a joint heir? It is a succession that you've received. Let me give you an example so that I can be clearer. As Joseph, who had two sons.
Benjamin.
No.
Ephraim et Manasseh.
Ephraim et Manasseh.
Qui étaient faits en Égypte.
Were born in Egypt.
Les Jacob vini.
When Jacob came.
Jacob tu vois des petits
ça. These two children you had.
Ma prenez comme petit.
I am taking them as mine.
Et mes deux petits ça yo.
These two children.
Vous devez avoir une coalition.
Now they become joint.
De Jacob.
Of Jacob.
Ça veut dire même bien.
It's the same.
Ephraim
possession that Ephraim.
Participer dans même bien.
They are part of that same possession. Those possessions.
Que bon Dieu soit béni. Remarquez qui ça joue.
Notice what
was said. Co-héritier de Christ.
Joint heir with Christ.
Ça veut dire c'est Christ.
If Christ.
C'est Christ.
If Christ.
Get deux mangos.
Has two mangos.
C'est pour mon mien, mon mien.
I need to have one and he'll have one.
Amen.
Si Dieu.
If God.
Get un royaume.
Has a kingdom.
Royaume ça.
The kingdom.
C'est
the kingdom.
Christ.
Is mine. Amen. And Christ.
Amen.
Parce que nous c'est co-héritier.
Because we are joint heir.
Amen. Et mon Dieu, il soit béni.
Amen.
Est-ce qu'on voit le privilège de
vous the privilege that the bride has?
Now,
I don't even have to preach anymore. You already see where you are. You are the joint heirs with Christ. Which means the same possession Christ has, you also have it. Because he made himself a brother among brethren.
Now,
we're
going
to say some words. But we've done preaching already. Because you already know who you are.
Hallelujah.
If you're going to take Christ's story, every power that he has, that's the power you have. If I'm
going to
tell you, everything God was,
you're
already in Jesus, everything Jesus is,
is
in me. Everything Jesus is,
is in
Brother Paul. Did Jesus say that he gave eternal life unto those who want?
Amen.
Jesus,
his
father, the Father gave him power to give eternal life unto whom he want. Today,
if
you would get to heaven, God asks you, who placed you here? Why are you here? If you cannot say, who placed you there? Then you are a bum. You are a delinquent. Sorry. And the kingdom will not be yours. Because someone had to lead you there.
Did
Brother Paul bring you there?
No.
Is that Brother Paul? Okay.
Is Brother
Dennis who brought you there?
No.
Is it Dennis then?
Then
how did you get here? Because I have you
done,
so I
can
take you there. See, the world is in trouble.
It
is for you to be saved. You have to find the bride. Everything that God possesses is in the bride.
You cannot
be blessed without the bride. Every privilege that Israel has is in the bride now.
God
bless you. There was a man walking with Jesus.
Jesus forced
them, constrained them to get into the boat. And when they got in the boat, they were walking. There was a wind. A storm on the sea.
Et puis les soirs,
and then during the night,
they
saw, as it were, a ghost coming. A spirit. They said, that's a spirit, a ghost. Their deliverance itself. They called their own deliverance a ghost or a spirit. Or spirit. Some people hear that deliverance are coming and they curse out the deliverance. You bring someone Christ and they curse him out. It's their deliverance. They call you a demon.
And
while you're bringing up their deliverance, they're bringing deliverance and you're calling it a demon. Well, then. Jesus spoke. Peter didn't believe it. He said, I. That voice, maybe that's deceiving. Jesus, if it's you, let me come to you then. Listen. On the sea. Peter was God. He was God. What God can do, you can also. Because you are joint heir.
Well,
he started walking in the water on the sea. But Peter, he recognized he is a man. That's when he started drowning. In 1 Corinthians 15, verse 48,
he said,
the same way that we bear the image of the earthly, we shall also bear the image of the heavenly.
Now,
mystic, in the mystical, You cannot attack someone if you don't know where that person begins. That's where that person begins. He agrees with you. But what's in him does not agree with you.
That's what happened to
your brother.
That's
right.
That's why you have to be careful with spirits.
Because
you might think, well, you're fighting against men. While you're fighting against spirit. That's the reason why. The world has to be careful with you. At work, they have to be careful with you. Because sometimes they may speak. And they're striking against the spirit directly. If you still try against the spirit, there's nothing I can do for you there. You're going to have to go to the spirit for it to forgive you. I can't pray for you. And the spirit says, I won't forgive you. And you'll be spread anyhow. So that you will never do that again anymore. We cannot speak just anyhow. We cannot act just anyhow. Because we are heavenly beings, we are. I was listening to Brother Paul.
Caleb.
Speaking about Caleb.
God bless you.
I don't know if he forgot the message. He was speaking of faith. I want my mountain. Caleb, who was he? See, 12 spies were chosen.
They
spied out the land of Canaan.
They
spied out the land. They came back with the possession of
wealth.
They said, well, what you said is true. But there is a butt that will kill you.
No one
else can make it. You are innocent. You cannot have children. You have to take the liberty of the spies. I will have children. Sometimes. You have to go through first so that others can come also. Sometimes in the family, you are the gate of deliverance. You have to believe and move forward. Because no one else can make it, you can change your situation. In the not, Jesus changed your situation. You have that same power. You change your situation. You have the right to change the situation of your family. If your children are not Christian, you can't blame them. You cannot be a Christian if your children have to live like you did. You can't blame them. It's power is given unto you today. And it's not... I'm saying that he's given it to you. It is to act on it. To act on it. It's not the power is given out today. The power is already in you. You have to act on it. When you act on it.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est là maintenant que
je suis in position then.
Pour agir après.
To act after you, to on what you said, on what you do.
Amen.
Notice.
Faut aller sortir.
But then he just said it.
Matthieu 18.
Matthew 18.
Tenez bien, Matthieu 18.
Listen carefully, Matthew 18.
Verse 18.
Verse 18 says.
I'll
wait for you all to get it. Matthew 18, 18. Matthew 18, 18. Heaven is at your disposition. Heaven cannot act without you.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Je vous l'ai dit en vérité.
Amen.
Verily I
say.
It is something sacred being said there.
En vérité, je vous le dis.
Verily I say unto you,
tout ce que
whatsoever
vous lirez sur la terre,
you shall bind on earth.
Qui vous capte?
Who's binding it?
Qui vous?
Who's binding it? Who is it? God?
Me. God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Moi. Me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Not
binding it.
No. Tout ce que vous lirez,
whatsoever you shall bind,
sur la terre,
on the earth.
That's right.
Now, God, since I've already bound it, why
God
cannot unbind it.
No. Parce que
because I bound it.
That's right.
God cannot come and unbind it.
No. God has
to act upon what I did. Amen.
Tout ce que vous lirez,
everything you shall bind.
Sur la terre.
On the earth.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. Même si vous faites sous la terre.
After I've done it on the earth.
Puisque c'est sous la terre ma vie.
Since I'm living on the earth.
Dieu fait tout pour la
terre. Say God, your turn.
Glorifie ton fils.
Glorify your son now.
Le moment là.
Now there's a time.
Passage ça.
See that scripture.
Jésus était sous terre.
Jesus was on the earth.
Il t'a oublié du père.
He had to say Father.
Glorifie ton fils.
Glorify your son.
Parce que à ce moment là.
At that time.
C'était Jésus seul.
C'est pour nous dire père. We have to say Father.
Glorifie ta fille.
Glorify your son.
Yes.
Your sons.
Afin que
so that
ta fille
your son
te glorifie.
May glorify you.
Parce que yes. Ta fille,
because in that your son.
C'est encore une seconde.
We are joint heirs.
Bien, vous plusieurs frères.
See, there are many brothers. There's brother Dennis. There's brother Paul. There's brother Howell.
C'est ta fille.
See, it's your son.
Que mon Dieu soit béni.
Listen, you've bound it already.
So
you don't have the power only on the earth. Every whatsoever ye shall bind
sur la terre,
on the earth shall be bound
amen.
On heaven.
Et tout ce que
and whatsoever
ye
shall loose on the earth. Who's loosing it? Who's binding it? Who's loosing it? Who's loosing it? Amen, amen. Who's loosing it?
Me!
Amen.
That's right.
Amen.
That's the reason why.
We are ah.
The only thing is
ah.
People say, oh, you're God.
Because
we know where we came from. We know where we are going.
Anyhow,
you have to know who you are.
Amen.
See, you were already in heaven. You came here for a pilgrimage. See, you lost your way.
Down,
the older brother.
He
said, you know, older brother, go get the other son. There are other brothers.
And
after he found the son, he said, my brethren, no one can know me.
You're
the only one who will recognize me. The way he speaks, it's your language.
Oh,
when he speaks, you understand the language. I have a message for you. The final day, the final hour.
Amen.
Only two people know that we are in the last day. Two people in the world knows that we are in the final day. In spite of all the news being given out. Only two people. You want to know who these two people are? It's not denominations. They're not in it. The denominations, they don't know yet. The Protestant churches, they don't know yet.
sur le jour final.
That they are in the final day.
That's right.
That's
right.
Oh yeah.
Right.
Oh, but
our.
What are you saying?
You
are preaching about the end time. The end time. No.
La religion.
The denomination, religion.
Pas qu'on connaît.
They don't know yet.
Sur le jour final.
That they are in the final day. In the final day.
That's right.
You see things are odd. But what are you saying? Even if you're not preaching yet, help me, let me understand a little bit.
Okay.
Okay. No problem. God said, in Malachi 4,
avant jour final là, la voix est le prophète.
Il
a demandé la religion contre
moi. Ah, c'est pas la religion contre
moi. Vous faites apprécier jour final.
Vous faites apprécier le prophète. Vous faites apprécier le prophète.
Et pour dire, il faut venir. Comment vous faites-il?
How can you say?
Sodom va brûler.
Sodom will burn.
Si un jour ma vie n'a
pas de sens. If the angels didn't come tell you about it.
Amen.
Amen.
That's not our message today. May God bless you.
Vous êtes héritier de
Dieu. You are an heir of God.
Caleb.
Caleb.
Si.
Said,
Monsieur, peuple, pas découragé.
People, the people, don't be discouraged.
Pas découragé.
Don't be discouraged, yeah, people.
C'est vrai.
True.
Yeah.
There are giants.
That's right.
Children of Anak.
You're big,
they are bigger than we are.
Mais,
but
I'm caché des promesses.
I'm hidden behind the promise.
Non, bagarre là.
In the thing.
Pas ouais, je m'en gros.
Don't see how big you are or how small you are. Look at the promise. The only thing you know?
Caché derrière.
Hide behind.
El Shaddai.
El Shaddai.
Ouais.
You see?
But
there is a dedicated little baby there.
Si bébé ça a seul espoir.
That baby has no hope.
C'est grandi.
To grow.
Dans ses mamans.
In the mother's womb or in the mother's
breast.
Pour la brûler.
I'm sorry, in the mother's breast to drink milk.
Nous-mêmes.
Ourselves.
Nous caché.
We are hidden.
El Shaddai.
Behind El Shaddai. Drinking milk.
El Shaddai,
El Shaddai
signifie
him,
ça qui te tient.
Him who is breasting.
Amen.
You're not weak. Oh, you're weak. Faible. If you are weak,
get in El Shaddai.
Stay behind El Shaddai.
Que mon Dieu lui soit béni. Caleb.
Caleb.
Entré.
He went.
Font témoignage.
He gave a testimony.
Il remonte peuple là.
He brought the people's courage back up. In the dimension.
Que mon Dieu t'a content.
That God will be happy. Caleb.
Fait que mon Dieu content.
Causes God's heart to be happy.
Parce que
Caleb knew his position.
Alléluia.
Mon Dieu dit Caleb.
That's a Caleb.
Où est pour déclaration son frère?
Listen to this declaration.
Quand il vient de Canaan.
When you get to Canaan.
Quelque soit quand ton mec.
Wherever you place your feet.
Là pour vous.
That's yours.
Là pour descendants.
For your descendants,
ça dit petit à petit.
Which means your children.
Ça va dire pas jamais fini.
That will never end.
Alléluia. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Caleb went on the land
now. In Canaan.
Il te fait déclaration.
When he made that statement,
he
was
40
or 45 years old.
Et puis il est arrivé en Canaan.
When he got to Canaan,
il vient de 80.
He was 80. 85 years old now.
Josué dit.
Joshua said. Caleb, you know you can't take the mountain.
He said, ah.
He said, ah.
You change.
Remember?
He promised.
The promise God made to me.
You were
there then too. The people
started
to be discouraged. But I knew I was an heir of God. God's possession is my possession. And today, I got to the land. This land has to be mine. The same strength I had when I was 40 years old. I am as strong now at 85 years old. The same battle I used to fight to go in and come out. And I still have the same strength to fight.
La semence de Dieu,
the seed of God,
héritier de Dieu,
the heir of God, never gets old.
Too old.
May God bless you. At 90 years old, he can still have children. Joshua said, go get it.
Que mon Dieu richement
bénisse.
Moun pa ka diskute avec la foi.
See, you cannot argue against faith.
No. C'est pour décourager moun nan.
See, you have to discourage the person.
Pas de mon Dieu.
You believe so much in God, discourage the person.
Fais pas rien, dis oui que mon Dieu.
Allez, even though you can see, say,
God is God. Mon Dieu, mon Dieu.
If you don't know someone who has God,
que mon Dieu.
That sister, she has God.
Si connais mon frère qui que mon Dieu.
If I know a brother ever was God, this brother has God.
Parce que moi,
because you are testifying of the greatness of God.
Even
if you are in the jail house, it's not done for. You can still prosper. business.
Par contre, qui business?
Given God glory.
He
had a dream. He said, you, or, you know, he would kill you.
You'll
make it back to the palace.
He
said, don't count on a person.
That's right.
He don't count on any person.
Amen.
It's not a person that will deliver you. You have to know God's time. You have to know God. You might be the, deceived by me.
Or
by your pastor.
But
it's God that you need to believe. God will always receive you.
God will
bless you.
God
to believe the word.
And
have faith in the word. And act on the word. The Holy Ghost is yours.
Bien-être, c'est pour lui.
The happiness, wellness is yours.
La paix, c'est pour lui.
Peace is yours.
Bonté, c'est pour lui.
Goodness is yours.
Bénédiction, c'est pour lui.
Blessings are yours. You cannot be in God and not be blessed.
Amen.
You cannot have such a big God if you're not to be blessed.
Amen.
Where is your blessing?
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Are you happy to have been here? Amen. I will be alone. May God bless you. Stay in the peace of the Lord. Sing for God. This time itself, if someone does not know Christ yet, it is right, this is the time for you to become a part of the inheritance. There's enough wealth, possessions for you. There's enough in the possession for you.
You'll
say, well, brother Dennis will take the entire possession. No, you have your portion also. God bless you. You're each one an heir. The bride has the power to fire
pour pas laisser voir
or not to receive,
même si on t'a fait songe,
even if they would have a dream about
il y a pouvoir pour pas laisser voir,
you have the right not to receive what I say without receiving it. I had a dream with my brother Harold, don't go to work today because if you go to work, you're going to die. Because I saw in the dream, I saw you die. But that dream was not mine. Because I'm living. I will live and I will tell the wonderful Lord. I will not. Certain dreams people have. You have the right to send them away to the
church.
The same way. See, you have your address. The mailman comes.
He brought a box of
snakes.
No,
can't
take it. Même si que non sous lui.
Even if your name is written on it.
So,
you have to know what you can't give it to me. I almost signed for it.
Ah, mon cher frère,
oh,
c'est
pas. Oh, brother Howell, it's yours. It's yours.
Oh,
is it your name, brother Howell?
Oui, c'est moi.
Yeah, that's my name. But this box? That's a strange box. That's not mine. Take it back. You can't leave it there. As long as I don't sign for it.
They
also have sicknesses.
That's in the
body. You have the right to send it back. You have the wrong address. Who is present here while he was preaching the message. One day, he said,
there's
no day that he said, no time he said, thus saith the Lord. That thus saith the Lord was not fulfilled.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It wasn't him.
He said,
when he said, God told us anything, he does anyone who knew that what he said didn't come to pass. Come forward.
And
well, this is what the Holy Spirit of God said, and it wasn't fulfilled. Brother, sister, everything he said was fulfilled to the letter. Brother, sister, our God is alive. Our God is alive. How can someone that I've known 68 years
and
someone had an accident and
was
paralyzed? This is the accident you had. That's why you're paralyzed. You're 68 years old right now. You've been on a wheelchair for that long. You cannot walk.
L'église de vivant.
Church of the living God.
Reconnaître position.
Recognize your position.
Reconnaître que c'est héritier.
Recognize that you are an heir.
Lorsque c'est héritier,
you are an heir.
Tout ça va pas oublier.
Everything your father has.
C'est pour lui.
It is yours also.
Que le Lord
said. In the name of Lord Jesus.
Amen.
He calls us brothers. Amen.
Jesus Christ is our friend.
He's our older brother.
Amen.
Ah,
we are his brethren. That's who we are.
Alleluia.
Be blessed.
Friends, amen.
Brother and sister.
Oh, quelle espérance.
What a hope.
Quelle consolation.
What a comfort.
Oh, hallelujah.
Brother and sister.
We
are not just natural people, you know.
We are
not natural, we're telling you. Those who are able to accept
la vérité de Dieu,
the truth of God in their own time,
they're
not natural men.
They're
not natural women.
Parce que
the Bible says
the
natural man
cannot
accept the things of God.
Amen.
He takes the spirit, man. Every person that crosses over leaves this flesh. Once they get to that place, God said to them, the work is not done yet. You have to go back. Oh, it is with sadness they come back.
For
us to come back, you know? Because that place is so beautiful. It's happiness. How will you know your position?
Let
him speak to you.
Oh,
accept it.
Even
those who accept it.
You
can understand it. Because it is by faith.
Amen.
That you can see the glory of God.
Amen.
Glory.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Don't forget that after the sermon. We have our family meetings that we'll have. We'll try to take half an hour. We'll take two. It's good sometimes we have these talks together. Glory to Jesus. Brothers and sisters. The Lord is good for us. He is good for us, brothers. They might call you crazy. The prophet tells
them.
They might call you a kind of wicked name. Bad names. But you. Recognize what it is you have received. Walk. Walk with joy.
Hallelujah.
What it is you have received. Don't care about what the world will say. Don't care about your sister.
David.
Who was an anointed
God.
We knew he was anointed.
When
they rejected him as king. Is there anyone here who needs prayer? Is there anyone who would like to take the position this morning? The only way you can do that is when you receive your baptism.
In the
name of the Lord Jesus.
Don't
say, well, it's my first day.
Don't
say, well, I don't understand.
In
the day of Pentecost, when they ask Peter, what must we do to escape
from
to our generation? Brother,
sister,
there was a perverted generation there. It's the generation that we're living in today. When you can see men, so-called, with education, that they can accept that two men can get married, and two women get married. That shows you. How low men can fall.
That's right.
Brother, sister. Brother,
sister.
There was a perverted generation.
That's right, man.
In the natural.
Many
of you say what we're saying today.
But in
the spiritual, we cannot see the
fire
of that marriage. What would happen? That day would be here. And the Son of Man, the Son of Man, would reveal himself. That's why he's unfortunate in the end time. Is there anyone here this morning who needs prayer? Does anyone that needs prayer
to come forward?
Anyone wants to receive their inheritance this
morning?
Anyone who would like to receive their inheritance? Glory to Jesus. There's a step for you to make. The first step. Repent. And you baptize. In the name of the Lord Jesus. For the remission of your sins. And you will receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. As we sing it. Only believe all things are possible.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. We ask that the preachers will come. As we
go
to the prayer for our precious brother Howard.
Amen.
If anyone else here
will
come this morning. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Possible to them that believe.
Hallelujah.
Remember Brother Branham? Before he started praying,
he
would sing that song.
Only believe.
Only believe.
All
things are possible to them that believe.
When
he started to sing, the angel appeared. The angel would appear.
He
said, now.
Right now.
In the name of Jesus. I said, every spirit here under my control.
Hallelujah.
Whatever the spirit of criticism, or whatever it is, it would come. When that angel came in, everyone
looking back,
they remained low. They looked, I mean, humble.
grand Dieu de l'univers.
Lord Jesus.
My God, my King.
Blessed be your holy name, Lord.
Lord God, we thank you, Lord.
My Almighty God. My precious brother, Lord.
For that
precious soul. For a precious soul, Lord. Dedicated to you.
Catching
fire from the people.
One more year, Lord.
They ask for strength this morning.
I said, yeah, my God.
It is not a sign of weakness.
I love my God.
It's a sign of strength.
Where
brother we have strength in me, say, oh, Lord. I'm a father.
To come back, I said, oh, Lord.
I know.
For a family, for the Lord God, Venike, that she true. She's in the heir of the kingdom.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Lord
my
Jesus.
Lord, my God, oh, Lord, my Jesus. Precious sister. She loves you. Oh, how she loves you. How she loves to worship you. How she loves to worship you. Do not let God go empty handed. Say, fulfill the desires of our heart. You say, ask, you shall receive. She has asked and she has received. For your name's sake, bless him.
Thank you, Lord, for that request. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my precious.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
My precious. My precious. Come. Precious, amen. What can we pray for you, my precious? Can you tell us what you want us to pray for? Our precious sister has a heart problem.
Oh,
she wants us to pray for her. Great mighty God.
My Lord, my God.
You are not coming for
us. I stretch my hand up.
You are we are human beings.
Because the power is
passing. Father, I
pass me, my Lord. Jesus,
in the name of the Lord.
Give my humble prayer.
My Lord.
My Lord, my Lord.
My precious sister, the
school. Who's written you?
And the Bible says, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Glory. Okay. She has asthma. She has problem to breathe. She come before the Lord. She come before the Lord. But why you say so far, my precious? Why come you do that to us, my precious? Thank you, Lord. Let's pray. Amen. Amen. All right. just fait un call. Call she can stream. She cannot even talk. She was in deliverance. Great mighty God!
Devil, you are a liar! You are a liar, devil! I swear to God, it's a liar!
Oh, the power
of Jesus! He's a devil of Jesus! With every power! With every power of the Lord! I am free for now, I swear! I don't come with my strength!
Amen. Oh, credit to the
Lord.
My
Lord, my God.
Precious Father, we are so thankful. For such a wonderful time.
Father,
ask for God even in this manner.
Yes.
And you reminded us about the great things, Lord, that you have
shown
to us.
And
you told us, dear Heavenly Father, that we are joined ears with you.
Father,
often a time, dear God, we tend to suffer. And Lord, we live under our privileges. But tonight, on this afternoon, dear Father, our prayer
is
that, Lord, you might reveal it deep
within us.
Recognize who we are.
Yes,
we live in this place, dear Heavenly Father. Dear God, even to
open
all the snares that the devil
that
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! where the light of the gospel shines, scatter all the darkness that will be on the day, Father. The one that we glorify.
Nous avons réunion de famille après service là.
Amen.
Si nous sortons, nous prenons 5 minutes après les avons
d'autres. Go out, you can take about 5 minutes and come back. We won't keep you. Because you know, we know we're coming, you're coming from far.
Amen. Nous non pèlerinage.
We are in a pilgrimage.
Amen. Va Jésus, nous devons utiliser tant.
We have to use time also.
Amen. Pour les choses de Dieu.
For the things of God.
Amen.
Amen. Frère Armand, est-ce qu'il est capable d'expliquer mon Dieu qui m'a dit de venir dans la réunion de famille?
Who is supposed to come to the family meeting?
Amen. Quoi? Réunion de famille,
non? The family meeting.
Amen. C'est pour tout le monde qui est famille.
It's for all those who have a house. Amen. Those who have a family.
Amen.
You may not have a husband.
Okay,
we know how it is. But you are a mother of a house.
Okay, so
you may not have a wife.
Ou son père de
but
famille.
You are a father of a family.
Là,
so in the journey,
nous besoin l'autre.
We need one another.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.